So next part of this is using the underhook. Underhook does have some risk in here as well, but I really like this position. I feel like I get better control, and it's also a lot easier to actually get that collar in a good tight position, so when the choke comes on, it's really all around his neck, okay? So from here, hand goes underneath, pulls the collar down, goes to chin level, yeah? If he comes back to hook the arm, bring that hand back as well. Okay, so I've got a good grip here. As long as I don't lean my weight over that way, it's going to be very difficult for him to roll me. Everything else is the same. Hip on top and then pull that through. Got to be careful with this one because it's a little hard for him to tap. So just make sure you are paying attention to your partner. It's really important.